as you train, raise your children, train them up, and touch them and tell them every day that he's God's child. As you change his diapers, you tell him, God's going to use you one day, son. You bless him, you bless him, you bless him. You read scripture to him. Let him know he's filled with wonderful nigga. And as you give this child back to the Lord, God's not going to let you out of here. As you give to him, he gives to you. As you bless him for your child, God's going to bless you. And God shall send the companionship and all of that. I erase the stain of guilt. I remove the spirit of condemnation. You're free of Jesus. If you walk as God's child, and know that his anointing and blessings upon you. If it is so, in Jesus' name, give God some praise then.
How much you raise, where the money's gone to. You need to be here at 7 o'clock on Saturday. But right now, you prepare a special gift for the Lord. I want you to ask the Lord, what should you give?